Hello. How conscious are you really during the day? During a normal day when you are going through your daily business, doing your daily things, going about your daily duties and chores, and walking around and doing your daily thinking and daily worrying and daily planning and daily, you get it, you get the idea. But how often are you actually realizing that you are divine? And that you are a multi-dimensional being, and you just simply are using this body and using this mind. How often do you realize this during a typical day? I'm going to guess that this is not something that a lot of us are aware of. We don't think about it. We are usually on autopilot. So I've talked about this before, but 95% of our thinking is a program, and we tend to default into our programming because we can become quite lazy. We don't want to be conscious all the time, and it's easier. And we're taught to live in the unconscious. We're taught because we're taught to be externally driven. We're taught to look for distractions and activities and substances and activities, I've already said that, take us away from our consciousness. And I can guarantee you that you are not able to grow and evolve as quickly if you're spending the majority of your time in your day unconscious. So, how do we fix this? Well, I've been practicing something in my own life, and it's basically where I become aware of my breath. And my breath I see as the door between my conscious and my unconscious. Because when we don't have breath, we're not alive. We have this body still, we have this brain, but there's no animation. And it's hard to explain what creates the breath, isn't it? What makes us alive versus dead? But it's the multidimensional being within us that is what animates us, the soul, if you like, the spirit. And so the breath constantly reminds me that I am not this body, I'm not this mind, I am pure loving awareness, having an experience. So it's a great idea to use your breath as a reminder of who you really are. And if you can train yourself to consciously remember that your breath is an anchor to who you really are, as much as you can throughout a typical day, then you're going to find that you begin to feel that unshakable inner peace. And you begin to rely less on the external. And you begin to find effortless flow and divine guidance and intelligence and wisdom and all of these amazing unfolding of ease and grace in your life, because you're not operating as this small self. You're not operating as just the body and the brain having an experience. You're operating as pure loving awareness. So this is a form of practicing being conscious, a conscious practice. And I would encourage you to do this as a daily thing. Wake up in the morning and notice your breath. Realize it's the door between your conscious and your unconscious. It's who you really are. It's an anchor. It's a symbol of your true essence, pure awareness, pure unconditional love. So try that. Try it out. And I can guarantee you're going to have some beautiful changes in your life, which I have experienced. Oh, powerful, powerful changes. And you know what I do at night, just before I go to sleep? I write in my diary, my journal, and I would highly recommend a journal. I write how much percentage approximately I felt that I was aware of my divinity. So, how much of the day did I consciously realize that I'm not this body, I'm not this mind, I'm pure loving awareness, having an experience? And I would write that down. You know, it started off small, but I'm getting up there slowly, and it takes practice. It's like a muscle. It takes practice to become aware, asking your awareness to work with you to show you who you really are. And oh, enjoy the experience. It's absolutely wonderful and wonderful thing to join up with your meditation practice as well. Fantastic. With your breath work, bring it all together. You're going to find you go forward in strides. And all that other junk will just drop away, all the distractions and all the other things. You start to realize what's important and what's not really in the big, big picture. So I hope this resonates. If you like this, please subscribe. Please like my videos. Please comment. Please share. And have a wonderful 2022 consciously. See ya.